is Chicago. I'm kicking off my endless summer tour here in New York. Now, my day yesterday was amazing. I had two shows. Of course, very special, the intimate setting that was at Output, the rooftop with the sunset. That was pretty special. Second show at Bowery Ballroom. The crowd was amazing, and I also got a chance to play some new track. I've been playing piano my whole life. After I quit the lessons, I started composing my own melodies. I'm really excited for the upcoming tours. I'm doing now a US tour and the Europe tour afterwards. I'm excited for the LA shows. Last time the crowd was like one of the best crowds. It's gonna be fun tonight. You're from white, perfect strangers in the night. Here we are, come together, so the world will testify. Our hearts alive, firestorms, and when they strike. When I listen to music, I like the melodies. And they don't have to be too fancy or too complex. I think maybe that's the reason why people like my music. I think the electronic music scene, everything has been starting to sound the same the last 2 years. So I think people are looking for maybe something new. I've been playing a lot of different places this summer. A couple of days ago I played the main stage Tomorrow World. I'm really excited for all the new music that I'm working on and see the reactions of the people.